This is actually something that I feel like is not, not cool at all, bro. I'm gonna spank him on his hiney when he comes over. I'm trying to manifest that for real. He has Amazon affiliate links that he makes money off of for cancer diet books on a video that he clickbaited saying he might have cancer.
Two steps ahead.
I'm not against the idea of food definitely helping with cancer, but that's pretty fucking insane.